Yes, it improves eyesight. Sit in Padmasana, close the eyes, visualize Guru within, Swamiji, Dattatreya Bhagavan, with patient and continuous practice. You can retain the vision as long as you please and have the bliss of the divine presence of the Guru. The grace of the perfect master, Dattatreya Bhagavan, Ganapati Satyananda Swami, is essential for this practice. And the final one, the mantra, Om Namo Sadgurave Namaha. Sit in Padmasana, close your eyes with thumbs, eyes and index finger, nostril with the middle finger, and mouth with the ring and little finger. Inhale slowly with the left nostril, retain air for a while, and exhale with the right nostril, closing the left nostril with the left middle finger. Repeat it 5 times only. It removes all thoughts from the mind and relaxes it. It should be practiced in a quiet and peaceful atmosphere. Gaze on any object placed about 20 inches away without blinking the eye till water trickles from them. Then close the eyes, relax, repeat it 5 times. It is desirable to concentrate on a light, a diya, candle, or on a picture of Guru, Swamiji, or Dattatreya Bhagavan. On a religious symbol in the temple, it improves eyesight and the power of concentration. This becomes basic exercise in concentration. Before the next bhajan, remember we are trying to prepare ourselves to go back to God. Like I said, we have been hearing about we must do moral values, cultural values, social values. But Ganapati Satyananda Swamiji, Dattatreya Bhagavan, has given you the instrument. This is some of the instrument. Time permitting, we'll tell you more. Have another bhajan.
This will join as we sing Jai Jai Kapisha. Vayudeva Vanadavina Anjaneya Anjaneya Anajana Tanaya. Jai Jai Kapisha, Jai Jai Kapisha, Jai Jai Kapisha Hanuman. Kaya Bhagavad Gita.
Let us all join as we sing the Shri Hanuman Chalisa.
Tum hare bhajan Ram ko paave
janam janam
gosai kripa karo guru dev ke dai jo shat baad paat kar koi jo jani bandi maha sukh ho jo yah kahe hanuman chalisa ho
forms of Dattatreya Bhagwan. The mantra, the meaning goes like this. I bow down before Lord Datta. I constantly remember Datta with the whole of my mind. Datta taking a body was the fruit of sage, artri, austere yoga. Durvasa and Moon are his brothers. Datta freed his mother Anasuya from the bonds of samsara life. He resides in the Sahajaya mountain to protect his devotees. Datta saved Indra by killing the demon Jambasura. When Brahma had forgotten the Vedas, it was Datta who favored him with a recollection. Datta is a form of Avadut, looking after King Prahlad in the guise of an ascetic. He instructed King Yadu. He blessed devotees Vishnu Datta with his mantras. Datta taught self-knowledge to King Alarka and granted him liberation. It is the Reverend Dattatreya Bhagwan who conferred miraculous boons on devotee Kartya Virya Arjuna. Datta is a yogi who taught Tripura Rahasya to Parashuram. Datta, with great compassion, purified us all. Kakadarati.
Shri Datta Devam Shirasalamami Shri Datta Rajam Manasasmatami Shri Datta Devam Shirasalamami Shri Datta Rajam Manasasmatami Shri Atri Ganayova Palabhutta Deham Shri Jarasmi Durvasa Sahajatirasa Nijamatma Bhavabandha Nijamukta Daksham Nijabhakta Rakshatra Samarati Vajam Shri Datta Devam Shirasanamami Shri Datta Rajam Manasaswadami Jambhagya Samhara Palipatya Deham Veda Purana Vakita Bhamma Deham Prahalada Palipada Vayuda Rupam Yati Veda Sambhuta Yaduraja Shirasanamami, Shri Datta Rajam, Manasaswadami, Shri Vishnu Datta Pitameya Mantram, Nijabhutam Mugukta Kurajaran, Shri Karta Vidyaya Varadana Veeram, Shirasanamami, Shri Datta Rajam, Manasaswadami, Ayut Maharaja Varadhana Dheera, Ajanma Paripurta Nathuradhikar, Shri Dhrupin, Shri Pada Shri Valla Bhaktatya Gamya, Nahasimhayati Raja, Ajamatar, Shri Datta Deva, Shirasanamami, Shri Datta Rajam, Chidananda Nitya Prakasham Shri Sachidananda Nitya Prakasham Shri Sachidananda Nitya Prakasham Shri Sachidananda Nitya Prakasham Shri Sachidananda
sukhina santu sarve santu niragmaya sarve bhadrani pashantu ma kashchit dukha bhavet shri ganeshaya namaha shri saraswatyai namaha shri padavallabha nadasimha saraswati Shri Guru Dattatreya Namaha Bolo Dattatreya Guru Maharaj ke Anagha Mata ke Shri Rama Chandra ke Shiva Shankar Bhagavan ke Pauna Putra Hanuman ke Shri 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 Ganapati Satchidananda Swami ji ke Satya Sanatan Dharma ke Hari Om Tat Sat
Please have your seats. Devotees, I've tried my best. This is my first trial at this. The first time, you see, this video is still going on. If I had to give you all that, then it will take tomorrow morning. So I hope you have learned something about Dattatreya Bhagwan, Ganapati Satchananda Swamiji. And remember, Swamiji is coming here on the 14th. He'll be going straight to Pinal, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, Princess Tong. Well, you will hear more about it. And he's returning to the Dattatreya Yoga Center. Believe it or not, I don't have to tell you more. And there are people in this audience who have told you, and those who know me too, I am living today because of Swamiji. Swamiji has said, I lie down 3 times, and I didn't want to go because of his book. So I hope I have done some justice to it. I know there were some flaws, I think. I know my wife will tell me a lot later on. But say what, I have tried my best. So please forgive me if there's any shortcomings. And I look forward to speaking with you. Those who want to know about my website, please collect a copy. I have a special chandan which I have gotten from the sandalwood tree, and I want to share it with everybody. Rangiji is preparing it, and please do not leave without the chandan. Is already going around, right? This is from the original sandalwood tree. So the blessings of Dattatreya Bhagwan. Now that you have received the katha, the chandan is coming to you. I want to hand over to Pandit Ian Jagdev Maharaj, who will take us through a short session now. So I do not expose what he is going to do, but let me hand over to him right now, Pandit Ian Jagdev Maharaj of Canada.
Devotees, on behalf of the spiritual family, earlier today they asked me to do the vote of thanks to all of you for coming out here, all those who helped and all those things. But today happens to be a very special day for all of us. And you know, sometimes they say matches are made in heaven, and then we come on earth and we live those matches. On my personal behalf, I should tell you that today happens to be the birthday of our bhaiya, a brother to all of us, Mr. Richard Surge. We'll give him a wonderful round of applause for teaching by example. You know, many times parents tell you the best way to celebrate anything is to have something religious, but yet parents in these times, in the 21st century, realize that parents do the something else, and then they try to encourage the children to do the right thing. And they always say, do as I say and not as I do. And Richard has emanated that here today, and on an everyday basis, he does the same thing. He lives the life that we see in front of us here today. A very righteous perfectionist. He likes to do things the right way. This is what Richard emanates. And when I said earlier, a little while ago, that matches are made on heaven, on a personal aspect, when I was very small, his father used to come to our house and teach music beneath our house. And Richard and I, we became friends as little children at that point. And then both of us met at Presentation College in Chugonas again. And I used to play harmonium and he would play tabla, and we had a religious class over there. And then after that, I went to Canada and he went to university over here and all those things. And then we came back and we met at the same house. I got married to Sunita and Richard got married to Usha. So that's what I was saying, that sometimes matches are not only Richard and Usha, but in an aspect of friendship, sometimes things are made in heaven and we come on earth to live that. And that is what today is. Today is something that we come and we celebrate this together, and it's this friendship. And from a little child to now, we have been friends, and we have always been friends. Now we've become brother-in-laws in certain aspects, in relationship-wise and all that. And we treat one another with a lot of respect. Today, I'm very proud to be here. We came for 1 week, especially when I heard that Richard was celebrating his whatever date. I don't want to say how old he is or how young he is, but what he has done for the time he has been on earth. He has done so much for so many people that it's you know, we come on earth, everyone is here for a certain purpose in life. You know, and if you don't know, you should find out what purpose you are here on earth. The sooner we can realize why we are here on earth, the better things we can do. And when that comes to us, we'll say we have done what we came on earth to do. This is what messages and from the Holy Scriptures, the Bhagavad Gita, the Mahabharata, the Holy Ramayana teaches us. Find your destiny. Richard's destiny is to help people, and this is what he does on an everyday basis. Tonight, we have some birthday cakes, and he doesn't know anything about it. It's a surprise to him, as with a lot of you. He probably didn't know that we were planning to have a little ceremony here. And we'll be having him cut one of the cakes upstairs here, and we have like six or seven of the same types, and we don't want him to blow so much. He might probably have to end up in the hospital at the end of this birthday. So we'll cut one, and then we'll share all the different ones to all of you. While that is being done, I'll ask my dharampatni Sunita. Earlier when I was singing, you probably realized that I wasn't 100%, because when, from the time I started doing my singing and doing Ramayana and all that, my wife Sunita, she has always been to the side of me, and when she's not here, it's like I'm so I'll ask her to come up. There's a beautiful bhajan that from a Flemish song, and it goes Kaise Chukau Ina, which was done by Anup Jalota, but I'll change the tune a little bit and do it in a Flem song so Richard can enjoy this and all of you can enjoy it. So please join. Those of you who know it, please sing it together with us, and we dedicate this to Richard. May Sri Krishna bless you, guide you, protect you, not only yourself, because when your family is happy, you are happy. And I know what you are, who you are, and we bless you. May Krishna Bhagavan bless all of you, and please give him your blessings today so he can continue being the wonderful person that he is. Please join with me in this bhajan. Can I get this mic over here, the chorus mic, please?
Kaise chukao ina saason ke mol de, kaise chukao ina saason ke mol de, janam dene wale itna ke mol. Hare Ram Krishna Hare, Hare Ram Krishna Hare, Hare Ram Krishna Hare, Hare
Ram Krishna Hare,
Hare Ram Bhakt Hanuman, He Pavan Putra Hanuman, Ram Bhakt Hanuman, He Pavan Putra Hanuman.
Kaise chukao ina saason ke mol re,
Meaning
श्री पवन पुत्र हनुमान
वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय शरणम
आई विल सिंग द ट्रेडिशनल बर्थडे सॉन्ग एज ही स्टैंड्स अप क्लोज ऑल ऑफ यू वी ऑल नो इट
बार-बार दिन ये आए बार-बार दिन ये गाए दूजिए हजारों साल ये मेरे है आजू हैप्पी बर्थडे
As this brings us to the end of tonight's service, we'll have one bhajan here dedicated to the feminine aspect of Bhagwan, of the Divine Mother of the Universe. And while that is being done, we'll be serving the prasadam and the cake and all those wonderful things. And we ask Bhagwan to continue blessing Richard Ji for the wonderful work that he's been doing. And please make sure. And we'd like to thank all the radio stations who are here tonight. We have 103 FM, we have Heritage 106.1, which is Akashvani, I believe. And I listen, which one? 106.5. All the different radio stations that are here, we thank you so much for broadcasting this tonight. And we hope that those of you who are listening on air would have enjoyed the wonderful katha by Panditji over here. Very informative. His discourse was tonight was to teach us the blessings, the things that we can achieve by doing these pujas, doing these rituals. Please enjoy this wonderful bhajan.
Main to harti utaroni santoshi mata ki main to harti
Jai Guru Datta to everybody. I'm not going to sing a bhajan because I think allow to sing something a little bit different. I just want to say happy birthday to my husband and also to my mom. Today is also her birthday, but we sticked her cake earlier because she's a little bit shy. So I also want to, you know, pray that God shower all their blessings to my husband and my mom. Because these two people are the apple of my eye, with my son also, but my son is closer to my birthday. So I'd just like to sing this song for my husband. It's a little piece, I can't remember all the words. And this is a very memorable song because this was the first song that Richard sang with me. Only because Ian had refused to sing the song with me. But I'll beg Ian to sing it with me today. Gum sum ye chaha hai hum dham tu kaha hai everybody.
Thank you. purposefully did not sing it, so Richard could have gone and sang it.
A few words. I did not plan this, but I had this in my mind, and I have to mention certain people that every time we have something here, I miss them very dearly, because these people used to support me a lot, right? And there are a lot of people who had passed away over the past years and stuff, but these three people have stayed in our memories, Richard, myself, and Yadav. And the first one who had gone was Bob, right? And Bob, unfortunately, did not make it to see this place here. And that was a couple of years back. And when I was putting up this place, well, I didn't do it myself, but I was like, you know, making sure everything was like this and that. And Bob was one of the first person that I was hoping that when we had our mind, he would be on this stage playing the dantal. All right, so God bless his soul, and he will always be in our heart. Also, a couple of months back, my Auntie Sandra, from this village, she passed away, and it was a very surprising death. She was a person, a lot of people don't know, encouraged me a lot, all right, to take care of myself, and she's somebody I also miss. And last but not least, my best friend, and I say that with no reservations, right? Richard and Yadav are supposed to be my best friend also, but my friend Myrna passed away on the 5th of May. I will never forget that day. That was one day just before my sis' birthday. And Myrna, she used to live in Tobago. I would just like to, Ian, when he's closing off, to say a very short prayer. And just so their soul will rest in peace. Thank you very much. And everybody, please remain and have cake and ice cream and food, please. And thank you all for coming out tonight.
Devotees, don't leave us yet. Just a couple more minutes.
Did not plan this. We did not plan to keep you all back. I promise.
Feel free to.
We just get emotional here.
Explain it, go ahead.
So, the reason why I want to play for my parents is because, even though I don't do it often, one of my favorite things is to spend time with my parents, especially my father. Is for him to sing, or even just play notes on the harmonium, and for me to play, and that's one of my favorite things to do of all time, my father. Even though I don't do it much. And the reason why I especially asked them to sing this song is because for as long as I can remember, since I was about 3, and I was going out and singing this song, I used to always like this song. I find they sing this the best together. Since I was small, and I was a little child, I couldn't even play tabla at that time, but I always wanted to play this song.